हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रतीक दास, सीनियर कंसल्टेंट नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट इन आर्यन टैगोर हॉस्पिटल कोलकाता। द वर्ल्ड किडनी डे इज एक्चुअली सेलिब्रेटेड इन द सेकेंड थर्सडे ऑफ एवरी मार्च ऑफ एवरी ईयर वर्ल्ड वाइड, एंड एवरी टाइम दे हैव अ थीम और अ स्लोगन व्हिच टेल समथिंग अबाउट किडनी। सो दिस ईयर्स थीम इज दैट लिविंग वेल विद द किडनी डिजीज। Once we thought to be the kidney disease when detected, it is the end of life, but it is not like that. You may be detected at a stage when you are not requiring any dialysis in a very early stage. In those situations, taking some medicines with a regular consultation with a doctor, with some moderate modification of your lifestyle, you can have healthy life and almost near normal life. So you can stay well. But one stage comes when the kidney fails in some patients, unfortunately, and they need to undergo dialysis. So in those situations also you can live well by taking proper medicines and doing dialysis in time. If you divide your time, that is around 168 hours in a week, and you can have a dialysis 4 hours for 3 sessions, say only 12 hours, and rest of the time is yours. If you do it regularly, take the medicines and follow the lifestyle, in those situations you can enjoy your life like a normal person, and you can have a well life or a healthy life. You can live well. Next comes in the questions who are undergone the transplantations. There are lots of restriction in the initial phases, but you can always live well then by taking the medicines. And if you are after 6 months of the transplantation, you can have a almost normal life like everybody. So the message is that the kidney disease is not the end of life. You can always live well with this disease. We can take away the disease. It is a chronic disease. But if you have less symptoms, regular visit to the doctors, regular taking of medicines and some lifestyle modification, you can live well with the kidney disease.